double quintuple kill.
Oh, let's break it! Time!